Welcome to Hybiz News. This is Chaitanya. Two workers died and four others were hospitalized following benzimidazole gas leakage from the Sainar Life Sciences Pharma Company at Jawaharlal Nehru Pharma City, JNPC, Parwada in Visakhapatnam in the wee hours of Tuesday. The incident took place when over 30 people were working in the pharma company. A total of 6 workers collapsed after inhaling the gas. On Monday midnight, toxic gases leakage at a pharmaceutical firm, killing 2 persons and critically injuring 4 others. Weeks after, styrene gas leakage at South Korean firm LG Polymers, killing at least a dozen and affecting thousands. The situation was now under control as the leak was restricted to one unit in the Sainar Life Sciences company, the sources said. The two killed were senior employees of the company. The injured persons have been admitted to a hospital in Gajuwaka, with one of them being put on ventilator support. District Collector V. Vinay Chand and Police Commissioner R.K. Meena visited the company to take stock of the action.